Live now. Please stand by. Here's some sound canvas. I'll make sure that I'm live on target platforms. I'll drop. No big drop, I'll just spell out some introduction for it, all new viewers. I'm adjusting my setup. Everything looks live so far. Set up the chat. And also be cool. Music in intro. What's playing now? I'll drop in chat links. It's my original creations. Slideshow with the photos that I've been taking for a decade and change around Middle Adriatic East Coast. There's a photo gallery on my website. I'll drop a link in chat also. Photos link. Okay, we didn't have a problem. Music. Here's the main link to get started, to get the tracks. Depends on the platform you prefer. That's the easiest way, enter level support for me, from you, the least you can do. I know it's not the best time to ask for money, tips and stuff, but my website is running ads, so that's basic level of monetization I can provide for my project. Looking cool. Get this here, get this here. It's a weekend, so simple content, gaming. I'll do some Fortnite solo, unranked. Just to get my controller in order. Drop a note in a chat to get my attention. Here's the switch. Switch is here. We can put audio from there. My co-hosts. Cool down this music. Lab Sims. Chill with Sims. With Sim City Radio Tunes. From my dog a hood. There we go, and the last camera. There I go, here, welcome. And transition to this. Let me try some sort of introduction for everybody new. This is I'm thinking of what my content is, edutainment, and my first season started last year, making recorded episodes on YouTube and Odyssey, and this year. From recently, I started, because of simplicity of production, more live stuff. I think YouTube and traditional platforms are oversaturated with content, so almost every imaginable topic is available, at least on traditional video distribution platforms. But I had some technical upgrades from internet provider, and the workflow I've set up here that I thought it was time to get going with my content. More out there, get my stuff out there, but provide also an insight to any curious mind into What's on the road? Is it a new highway? Is it pavement? Is it mountain path? What's going on? How to get somewhere? Is it just I buy a HD camera? Go optical fiber internet access? How? Where? Is it TikTok, mobile platform, desktop, smart TV? What? How? Where? Let's find out together. But it's weekend, Sunday. I leave the grind for the work days. Now I want to use for this example the idea of marketing, doing promotion through the existing metaverse content, like gaming in with the purpose in very populated zoomable content through Fortnite. So if I put my username, social handle as a player name, get exposed to other players, there's some traction over there, there's some friction. I'm multi-streaming also on Kick and Twitch, and this is today exclusive for Xenon, new platform, and I'll export from Twitch to YouTube and edit the text, title, description for SEO, search engine optimization over there, better discoverability, opposite to discoverability on Twitch, and more specialized platform for live streaming like Kick, Twitch. I myself, I'm a, let's say, struggling artist. But in modern contemporary terms, content creator, I'm not trying to influence, but I would like to provide positive feed and lifelong knowledge using computers to create an internet to publish and monetize. Distribute digitally content. There are a few topics I'll touch maybe in this session. It depends how it pops out as a topic. In the game. The selection to solo, no fill, ranked off. Ranked is off, no fill, solo. Press play. There are new, with this new season chapter in Fortnite, my controller is not like it used to be. So I play unranked to get more practice on moving targets. Transition here. Cool down on the this. Get this up. I keep this angle for the camera because of the standing up depending on the conditions, light conditions on the mapping game. I have Python so you can see me, but that gives me reflection on the monitor during a daytime period in game. So I don't stand up. Wow, what a lovely welcome. Do I just jump hot here? Yes. I played for simplicity a lot of Team Rumble because these load wait times are annoying for me. Usually I play few Team Rumble matches before getting to more serious gameplay, but so this is the moment where I stand up. Because it's evening in the game. Getting dark. So I have motion control on, but it's not helping me enough. I tried without motion control and I switch playing with Joy-Con. It's very difficult, very challenging and punishing. So map the tactic. I'm here. Now I'll be going around. Tactical with Storm behind my back. Okay, there are these. Explosive. I want this. Take this. Get the key. I guess if this is Minecraft, I would build a bed and ping all players to join the overnight sleep session. Yo! So the idea is to pay attention what is my controller giving hard time about and just sensitivity free roaming. Okay, I'll just point out that the stutter in rendering that appears, that's when the game loads a player in my area. That's for me a telltale telegraph from the game engine. But where is he coming from? There are so many rendering engine optimization for this game on Switch. Often frames are dropped. This is bot, most certain that... Oh, there goes a frag for me. I was waiting for this small potion. This might be also a bot, but I got lucky, that's what I was looking for. You'll notice how spammy my actions are. So, reload. Need to wait on these telltale signs. Wait a few more seconds. Okay, that's plenty of ammo. No shots. So I broke with what I've got. Well, actually, I do want the gun. It's my only steady shot. Weapon kind of long range. Artist needs to be healthy. This doesn't provide heal. How's that working for you? Just heal, man. Okay, so along the coast, follow some high ground. No, don't do that. This is kind of hard to decide. I'll take this as a long range. Switch this to this. I'd rather take this and this. No, actually, here's the deal, that's the deal. Use this. I'm ready. So I'll say it again just to make it clear, I'm playing on Joy-Con on Switch. So that's why I'm not pushing mostly. I always get this wrong. Reload, reload, reload. Human player, but my motion controls, like my hands are tied. Thank you. Okay, this rifle, explosive rounds rifle is OP. Can I get second tool, go to settings and maybe try and is this rude? This is the sort of game this is. Free for all. This cover over here. Use all the advantages of equipment I have. Leave that poor guy alone. You, bro, enjoy the weather. I'm getting out of here. Wrong way. Oh. This will be interesting. I guess we'll meet again. Thank you. And there we go. Greed. I didn't pay attention to counter. I just might dealt with him and over there. I'll move to lobby. Let's change this to this. This have a smoke. Chill for a few moments. Think about what just happened. Change the audio canvas from the Sims, Lab Sims, from the TV and radio.
Nerede? 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 Ner
What game of Fortnite concerns controls? I need to tweak a little bit my motion controls. Tune them up a little bit. So let's say sensitivity is not too bad. I'm not sure about steadying. Sculpt, I need more. Aiming and sculpt. Let's say I put this at one. Harvesting, cool, building, cool. I need generally motion control while I start loading the game, while I'm aiming, because with sticks aiming is on controller, I don't know, I didn't figure it out. Either it's all the way to the left, it's hard to track, do stick tracking, aim tracking. Game appears to load. Pause the Sims. Switch scene like this. This will be good enough. Not too hot, not too cold. Drop spot. Jump spot. Do some unranked bot killing, aim practice. Where is everybody? Get dead. That's so easy. Come on. That's what, this is why I play Team Rumble, with, to avoid these silly load times. Get wrecked. Now send me off to lobby for 5 more minutes waiting. Hey chat, let me know if something is off audio or whatever. Let me know how bad I'm doing. This will be my general direction. Wow. don't I see that person? Oh, okay, it's the sound of this growing back up. That was a waste of ammo. I'm out of bullets. If he's not dead in next to, that's it for me. What's this? is better, but I still spam too much with when I want to shoot. Take that, but replace this. But I even better. New is what? Rest my trigger finger too much as I hold controller for movement, and then there's too my leg to trigger is too high, even with somewhat good aim. Consult the map. Take this part. Where's the other zip line? calls to me to ignore and to engage this. Oh, he's gonna go. And this is just an invitation for this whoever he is. Ambush anybody coming back from the what's that east? Good thing there are there aren't those OP snipers one shots. Three 14 players, am I reading this right? 14 players left. Just to make their lives difficult. Stop. Okay, I want this. And I want this. Not that. I'm tempted to put more. To put more sensitivity. Aiming, maybe scope is, I don't know, little by little I'll get there. Just didn't thought through. That bit, in a dogfight bit. I might do next one standing up. Happy for all those that purchased with real money their outfits and the packs and battle passes. Oh, this is new area for me. May just scout around while at it. Completely messed up. Is the whole play field football? Pick it up. Ooh. try to follow around this situation. Did that car stop? I don't need another shotgun. So how bad this is? How bad is this? I'll take this ride. There's some road to the left. Players behind my back. This is not well for me. Still need to go there, and there's a car. Just like a cylinder for here. great with it. Survive this. Come on. Swarm and come get out of there. I just want this flower. Lost pistola. Is this 18 more players? Exactly the place where I want to be, but take my chance. So this will be the area. I might be naive, but get off. Okay. Thank you. No. Yes, no. That's a holo projection, that's a clone, that's not a player. Decoy. Taking the rest. Some wrong time of week to be streaming for everybody's asleep. Did I learn? I'll put more sensitivity on the aims and take off.
No!
not certain about this smoothing window threshold and tightening threshold, how they affect this. I'll try ranked match. It's loading. Seem to be on. There's one problem with motion control. The center focus of aim is not where the view. It gets reset at the direction, facing direction. So if I aim, when I aim with stick, it will not show the same reticle, aiming reticle would be away from the where I'm pointing. I need to make this worthwhile playing. I'll try this on unrevealed area. Six. Something there, yeah. Hello there. Wait, hold on. This direction. Drive this now. and drop the beat. What was it, Beth? 14. Good for you. What's gonna happen next? Okay, ready up. Jump to the right for a moment. Thank you. Just in time for bus. But wait. Guess here. Slowly to just the friends. Thank you. Oh, the chat is lit. Everybody.
slides.
I just can't figure out why my school shirt's pissing so much, so many school shirts. Maybe there's a lag in a thermal signature in school. Few minutes for continuing. Just learned, I didn't catch this. When was this? 2 days ago, just learned. Great. I don't know. Not all chats are made the same. If you're getting some entertainment content from here, hit that follow for free and maybe visit my website with the links in chat. Check out photos. Listen to the playlist of the Skinner's Room album compilation. Oh, that's a lot of shoot that. I tend to use only original audio for my content.
There's all that rot.
No reason to risk copyright strikes on platforms here and there. But I don't know, that's a sort of a double-edged sword. If you use other people's content, then you're, in a sense, promoting it, so... License holders should decide, but it depends how much there is investment in their own distribution channels and promotions. This says it's 2 hours in stream. here's a preview, my Skinner's room, compilation of the tracks out. Maybe I could skip to next one. What's the next one? Some old school arpeggio ambience. Match. Do this. Stand up and play. I'd like to clear this uncharted location I haven't visited. Hate this. Yeah, sure, man. Follow me, follow me. Hit that follow. As soon as my counter goes up, I'll pay you a visit. Just like every other. This favor is getting bad reputation. Bad rep on that practice. Either you have content or no. Maybe you can drop a note. Something more comprehensive. I'll drop you a follow, make you rich. Bet you make some awesome content. I must check it out. Why don't I just eat all that stuff lying around? Gotta love the jungle. Jungle, jungle. Jungle, jungle. Man, it was, you sticked around. Busy patrolling around channels. Asking for follows. Do we really need those OP weapons to win? Get some altitude. Get some high ground. Okay, what did I pick up? It was not the plan. The plan was to not take this or take this. Take this. seems easy when you look at other people do it. Taking that zip line. Coming through the main gate. There it is, you can all see it right there. That's the Switch gameplay. Thank you, Nintendo. And Epic. Get wrecked, kid. 2:43 in the session streaming. Let's get some content in here. Oh, look, just a little bit of kitchen fire. And the match is on. Let's get this content in. Can I reach this area? Well, I guess I'm not the only one. What was the music playing? Kitchen fire and silly drums. Change it, next tune. Next tune. What's the next one? It's not just two tunes here. What's going on? Shuffle play. Oh no. There we go. Thank you. as the game starts. This area is still not revealed. What's the capital of this location? No existing aim here. Get to here. Play that one. Not dead. Here it goes. Okay, I gotta use the gold. Okay, this location is really critical. What's this? better things to do. Yeah. This one. this car, you're so fast. Lobby, let's fetch the results. One more. I need to work on this. Can we have again music? One, two, three, four. Track four. What can be the track four? I don't have real time. Okay. More silver. On your feet. Get in here. Fighting it again. Oh, you like those damn apples. Damn apples. Decisions, decisions. That smoke truck I see. So taking this instead of this. That's some progress over there, but I'm out. Closing this. Switching to this. Who that back one? I need to have a real-time monitor for this music. How to cue it. I'm ending this. 3.5 hours of Silver League in. Getting tough for me. Switch is really struggling to render enough frames for the human player movements that are really agile. They don't take a pause in the runs. Tuning out.